Ladies and gentlemen, it's an exciting opportunity. That is enough from me. Rob, Jules, let's find out who it's going to be. I call for opening bids, for opening offers. Who kicks the ball into play? Just need someone to put the card in the air. Give us a nice strong opening bid to start things off. Let's go. Wavelength, we're away at $2,200,000. All the very best. That's number nine, I believe. At two, we're talking of the nine and six, but we're away. And all the best to you. At $2,200,000 now, it'll be 22,000,000 the call. My suggestion, we move north. 2.3, sir. 2.3, nicely done. Welcome aboard and all the very best. 2.4, sir. Your time, your turn, your opportunity. At $2,300,000 now, two in play, sir. Yes? Suddenly given, clearly taken. Fire back at 2.5, sir. Your opportunity. At $2,400,000 here in St. Ives, the attributes of this home, this block, this location's here, number nine, at two and four. Five, sir. 20. So, just 20? Just the 20, okay. You're not going to scare anyone off of that with opening bid, but welcome aboard at 2.5, sir. 2.5, we've got you there. Enter. You can go your 20 if you like. Try it again. Sorry, 520 again. I thought you might do that. We've got a pattern arising at 2,520. So that means you go the 80, don't you? Twice. Third. Final. 2,6. 5,5 we have. 2,6. Nicely done. That's the way to make an entrance. All the best to you and yourself. At $2,600,000, you see value. 2,650. 2,6. 2.7. That's the way to bid. 2.7. 2,750. 2.8. 2.85. 8,5. 8,5. Sorry. What's the number, sir? 285, 2.9, your time, your turn. Step forward here. Don't let him intimidate here. At 2,850,000, I've loved your bidding. I was about to say you can come to my auctions anytime, but you need to bid again to really secure that. At $2,850,000 now, bid here with you at 852 in front of that. Are there any better bids? Once, twice, third, final. 2.86, just the 10. 87 we have. 88, 890, 890, 2.9, 2.910. Thought we'd get there, sir, and you've done it. You've set that benchmark at 2 and 9, but let's lift forward, go towards home ownership. Do we say 9 and 10? Or maybe double your bid, call it 9 and 20. 9.2, there goes the 20. Doubled those previous bids. Welcome aboard there, sir, and all the very best. Where have you been hiding? Right there. But you're right in the center, in the thick of the action now. Even better, 9.5 we have. 9.70, sir, sequentially, that's your next bid. $2,950,000 now, 9 and 52 in front of that. Once the money, we sing it away for a second time. 9.6. 3 million, sir. Put the gauntlet at your competitor's feet. Say 3. 9.7. Okay, I was going to try, wasn't I? Sometimes you need to reach, stretch a little to breathe the rarefied air of excellence. And that's what we have here in this beautiful family pocket of St. Ives. In or out, I need to know. 5 grand, 75, sir. You see the time that bid's taken to come? You've almost gotten.
Say 3.
Once I call it through, I sell it through twice. Sir, you sign the contract. Third, final, at 2 million. $980,000. It sells now. Sir, you sure? It sells. Any bids out there? Confirming, confirming. Down here, it sells. And we are, Rob, sold. Congratulations. At $2,980,000.